Championships here on Staten Island. It is time for the Chocolate Milk Men's 600 Meter Heats, and we put the spotlight on this young American record holder who is one of the most exciting young American runners at the moment, Donovan Brazier.
And you know, it's similar to what Sonia said earlier. If you're going to invent a race for this guy, it might be the 600 meters. Tremendous 400 meter speed, but the strength to set an American record at 800.
You know, it was most fun for me to watch when he broke that American record was he was still disappointed because he got second. And I love that about him. Fast times are great, but he wants to win. He wants to be a champion.
Lane assignments look like this. I found it interesting for Donovan Brazier to say, you know what, I'm actually excited about running the 600. There's the gun, first heat away. He said, I'm excited about running the 600. You know why? Because when you run the 800 all the time, everyone expects you to run a time, and it has to be fast. This gives me a chance to kind of enjoy it, have a little bit of fun.
He calls it a short 800.
which
I actually think is the wrong way to think about it.
Yeah.
He should think of it as a long 400, because he's got just as good 400 meter speed as these guys who are ahead of him, but he has the strength of an 800 meter runner. He should be using that speed early.
That's absolutely right, Craig. But what I also love what you said, Lee, is that he talked about having fun, and that's so important to athletes. Sometimes you get on the world-class stage and world level, and it starts to not feel fun anymore. You can see that in their competition. So for him to get out here, have fun, is very important to the longevity of his career.
Javon Hutchison has led early, but here comes Donovan Brazier. Cameron Jones was in the mix. Brazier now makes his move with one to go.
One of the things his coaches wanted him to do was to get out ahead before the last lap, because they say he's so big, he's difficult to get around. He should seize the lead before 200 to go. He was a little late that time.
Same rules apply here as the women's heats. Fastest six times from the heat will advance to Sunday's final. We've got 2 hours of coverage as Donovan Brazier looks over at the clock and just eases across the line.
Wow, just off his personal best of 115.46. And let's remember the world record, 114.